Luke chapter 4, verses 9 through 12, from the NIV. The devil led him to Jerusalem and had him stand on the highest point in the temple. "If you are the Son of God," he said, "throw yourself down from here, for it is written, 'He will command his angels concerning you to guard you carefully. They will lift you up in their hands so that you will not strike your foot against a stone.'" Jesus answered, "It is said, 'Do not put the Lord your God to the test.'"